Yeah, viewers, yeah, subscriber, big up, big up. Rolling production is here. Well, people, right about now, you know. See the thing posted, the article posted, right? Where the family of the deceased, where the man killed his baby mother, chop up his baby mother, and them two little sweet daughter them, and kill them. Now we see the family come forward, and the family has said, listen, we are not in need. Zin, we are not in need. And I like, so we are so far, we in need, or nothing like that. Get me as a viewers and subscribers. Because what, this one of the sister of the deceased lady, she has come forward and she has said, listen, we see they set up a GoFundMe page online, which they are, so they looking help and stuff to deal with, like the expense for the other two children. Because I don't know, they have four daughters, right? And they have two more alive, right? And say, look, sir, it's not we set up that. That must be set up by a close friend or something. Because them don't know the story, say, you have two dead for bury, you have a mother for bury, plus you have two daughters living who have to go to school and everything like that. But they are saying that never set up by none of the family members or anything like that. Because what she's saying is that they have a close cousin in the family who is a funeral home director. And that he can assist with the funeral. It's not like the concern or problem to assist with the funeral. But she's just making it clear. Because I don't know if so the GoFundMe page or circulate online or anything like that. She just make it clear for us to say, look here. It's not the family who set up it. You get me as a viewers and sub. Right? But if she, what she's saying, you know, she is grateful and she's thankful. Same way. You know, so the help is coming in because I don't know the stories I told you. They figure out school, they expensive place, school fee, VP, and everything. And I think that account has generated over $2.5 million already, which is really good, which can do a lot. You get me? I say, can do a really lot with education, can put some in a bank, can do some things with some of the money. You understand? Now, all that money now have to push out now like that, you know. You get me? And still, as she has said, they have a funeral home director, cousin who is close to the family, will assist with funeral and everything. And if they can get that at $2.5 million, they can stay and go on for, you know what I mean? But sometimes still, you know, on a real level, as we have said still, it is grateful to get help when it's needed, right? Don't ashamed for ask for help. You get me? And be grateful and thankful for help because, yo, help is a good thing because there are so many rich people out there, so much celeb, so much, not even celeb, so much people who are getting the paper like this, you know what I mean? And doing like that with it. So when you can't get help and assistance from them, be grateful and just take it. But as to why she not be ungrateful, you know, but she doesn't make it clear, you people know clear, so yo, listen, it's not me or, you get me? Is a friend or somebody who is concerned out there and see the whole thing and decide so them are going to step in and set up the thing for the thing. But the people who create that thing are open to go to the family them on a real level and make them know the fullest and hand over everything to them. The fullest, because a lot of time people set up them GoFundMe thing there, you know, and the thing still not reach to who it must reach to, you know. You get me? So we don't know what a spam on them thing they go on and go on. See? We know them thing they go. Can you in production and a fool to the thing? We know everything will happen in this. Zin? So, as we are said still, rest in peace to all of them, the family, them seeing we who passed and gone, the local ones, the mother and everything, you see me? And we don't know so that local murderer boy there in a prison, same way and thing, but you don't know the thing, go. And you in production there, man. Viewers and sub, what we do? Attack, attack. Big up on yourself, you don't know, so we not go too long, we are cut it off. Short. Don't know a new link production. Let's get to the point to the new link. Because we're all for things are there and the rain there so 100. Because as I tell us, enough people are messing around new link production. So viewers and sub, big up on yourself, enough love and respect. Up.